In this video, we will be going over the volume of a rectangular solid. We will begin by reviewing the area formula. We will explain derived units. We will define rectangular solid. Then we will go over 3 units of volume in the metric system and 3 units of volume in the United States system. Let's begin by reviewing the area formula for a rectangle. And we're going to explain derived units. Derived units are what you have when you take 2 or more units and combine them together to have a new unit. Here we have area, which is length times width, or it could be length times length. So with area, we have 1 length times 1 length, which gives us units squared. Now we have a different shape. And see, this shape right here has the side, which we can use the area formula, but it has an extra width over here, or extra length. So we have to change our formula and move from area to volume because we're adding an extra length. Now let's define this shape. This is a rectangular solid. A rectangular solid is a box-shaped object. It has 6 flat faces. And all the angles are right angles. This rectangular solid is also known as a cube and a rectangular prism. So again, our volume formula is length times width times height. And the area formula uses units squared because they're just 2 lengths, and the volume has 3 lengths, so it's going to be units cubed. Are units to the third power. Now let's put in an example. Let's have our length be 15. Let's have our width be 5. Let's have our height be 10. We plug all those into our formula. 15 times 5 times 10 gives us 750. And that will be 750 units cubed. If we were in United States system, it'd be 750 yards cubed, or feet cubed, or inches cubed. Now let's try another example, yet with fractions this time. We're going to let the length be 7 over 8. We're going to let the width be 2 over 8. And we're going to let the height be 5 over 8. So now we multiply those across, and we have 70 over 512. And that's units cubed. Now in the metric system, that's going to be 70 over 512 meters cubed, or centimeters cubed, and last it may be millimeters cubed. That's the end of our video. Take care and thanks.